The former prison guard killed himself during an extraordinary standoff at a King William Street massage parlour. Jessica Adamson still at the scene, and Jess, have there been any more developments?